Hi everybody and welcome back to Relax My Dog. Today me and Milo here are going to be talking about how to show your dog love. Obviously in previous videos we have done how to tell if your dog loves you, whereas today we're going to be showing you how you can show your dog that you love them. Very, very complicated, but you'll probably get the picture once I get started. Now before I begin, definitely do go down below to the comments and let us know how you show that you love your dog. There are many different ways that you can do so. We're going to be talking about a few in this video, but before we get started, go down below and let me know how you currently show your dog you love them. But for now, let's get started. Okay, so our first top tip on how you can show your dog some love is to talk to them. Studies have shown that if you talk to your dog, it's actually meant to be a great stress relief for your dog, and it is actually proven that they start to understand different language that you start to use, don't you? You're a good boy. Get his tail. You're a good boy. Yeah. Thank you. So when you do talk to your dog, you are not as crazy as you might think, because I know sometimes when I do talk to Milo, I think, why am I talking to Milo like this? Because he definitely can't understand me, but they might be able to understand you actually. Now our second top tip is to be a good listener with your dog. Your dog obviously cannot speak, they can only show their body language through their facial expressions and their different body language. So definitely do make sure you're looking at your dog's body language to make sure you're understanding what they are trying to say to you. Sorry, Milo just kicked me with its paws behind. I was like, what's kicking me behind here? But it's Milo. I don't think that's a method to show me that he loves me. And obviously, the better understanding you have of your dog's body language, the better chance you have to bond and empathise with your dog. Now, number three is one that I do all of the time with Milo. I think he probably thinks it's a little bit creepy, but I absolutely love doing it. And this is to just stare into their eyes softly. It is the sweetest thing, especially when they sort of replicate that and show that back to you. That sort of shows you have this sort of love between you both, and it is really, really adorable to do. So all you do is just softly look into your dog's eyes, and that can really show that you love them. Number four is all to do with your eyebrows. Now, scientific studies have proven that dogs can actually read human emotions through our facial expressions, which is really, really cool. And when a dog loves someone, they often raise one of their eyebrows. Obviously, dogs don't really have eyebrows, but the sort of space above their eye, they often raise that, and that can really show that they love you, which is really, really cool to think about, actually, the fact that sometimes when a dog raises their eyebrows, it means that they are showing their love to you. And obviously, if you do that back to them, it shows that they appreciate that you are loving them back. Number five is one that Milo does all of the time. Literally, I could be sat somewhere, or even now, his leg's leaning on me, he's got his leg kicking against me, and this is when your dog leans on you. This is a really, really nice method to show that they show love and trust towards you. And so obviously, if you decide to lean on them, Milo doesn't really like that back, because I think he likes his own personal space, but if you decide to slightly lean on your dog, it just shows that you love them. And then our last one, which is number five, is if you let your dog sleep with you. Obviously, a dog absolutely loves sleep, or at least Milo does. So if you let your dog sleep with you, that really does show that you love your dog back, and Milo absolutely loves it because it makes him feel a little bit more human, even though sometimes I do think he thinks he's more human than dog, which is quite funny. But that is it for this week's video. Definitely do go over to our Instagram and enter our t-shirt giveaway. All you need to do is post a picture of you and your dog, or just your dog on their own, onto Instagram and tag at relaxmydog, and you're therefore entered to win one of our gorgeous little t-shirts here. Also, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment down below letting me know how you show your dog different types of love, and also don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already and you would like to. And me and Milo, we'll see you next time. Bye.